What's up guys, welcome back to the channel. As of today, the NHT started accepting applications for their one bedroom and duplex studio units located at Catherine Estates, Spanish Town, St. Catherine. The application period is between May 30, 8 a.m. to May 31st, 8 p.m. Sited on 263.3 acres, Catherine Estate is in Spanish Town, approximately 3 kilometers southwest of the town center and adjacent to the PJ Paterson leg of the Highway 2000 road. Catherine Estate will contain roads with kerb and sidewalk, stormwater drains, water distribution network, street names and traffic signs, chain-linked perimeter permit fence, centralized sewage collection and treatment system, and electrical distribution system with streetlights. Additionally, areas earmarked and are to be developed for community and recreational facilities, green/open spaces, commercial activities, school and church. The price for the one-bedroom units ranges from $8,020,000 Jamaican dollars to $8,220,000 Jamaican dollars, and for the duplex studio units, the price ranges from $7,370,000 Jamaican dollars to $7,770,000 Jamaican dollars. A link is down in the description for you to click and apply for these units, or you can just simply go to the NHT website, that is nht.gov.jm. So now let's take a look on the model unit of the one bedroom. So that's Catherine Estate guys. If you're interested, there is a link down in the description for you to apply. The application period is very short. As I said, it started from today 8 a.m. and it closes tomorrow at 8 p.m. So if you're interested, ensure that you apply during that time frame. So that's the video guys, thank you for watching. If you like this video, drop a like in it, and if you're new to the channel, ensure you hit that subscribe button. Until next time guys, I will see you.